two children still missing today after their mother's car was swept away in floodwaters near Smithfield. She was rescued after her car was pushed off the road and into the woods. Crews say they were able to grab her and one of the children, but the boat capsized and they lost the child. That child and another child still have not been found. Crews in boats, on foot, and in helicopter have been searching since Monday.